Hey guys, it's your boy Shade OGX Green here with Condorius.
Did you forget my name, boy?
No, I got stuck in my intro. I failed.
That's okay. How do I collect these leaves without breaking them?
I don't know. So, Condors, do you want to explain them what we're playing today, or do you want me to?
We're playing 16 guys. I mean, dies. Oh, God, I just broke the golden axe. I think we needed that.
Oh, shit.
No, I seriously don't know how to collect leaves without breaking them.
There's emerald. It's silk touch. No, wait. No, it's shears. You have to get shears.
Oh, God. How are we going to get shears?
Do not.
All right. Well, I know we have to try and build our way across to this place. Oh, God. No. Auto jump almost killed me already.
Well, I don't like okay. Auto jump.
How do you crouch? Okay. Shift. All right. So, leaves. Don't eviscerate in this map.
Okay,
so we can use these as a cheap little bridge to get across here. Would you like to go in first?
Yes.
Oh. I kind of already came in. It's gonna be really awkward since I can't see you. Condorius and Shade. I'm your friend Lynch. What do you want?
I have a little challenge for you. I need 16 dies to make a little secret. I need you to get all of them. Okay.
Challenge accepted. What will you give me if I accept? I give you my house. Well, I accept. Sweet, so I guess this is meant to be played with more than one person. Because we each get different dialogue.
Wait, what do you mean?
Like, I can see your Shade pop up, and then also I have stuff that pops up that I'm supposed to read. What's this guy have? This guy has dye already. We found some dye. We each get a point now. So I think what we need to do is build our way to these separate islands across the world here and try and find the dye at each one. So if we're fast enough, maybe we can do like an island an episode. Something.
That'd be kind of cool. That'd be cool, yeah. Okay.
Just now I have to try and figure out how to collect these, like, trees without breaking them. Okay, so we have a couple torches. Oh, here we go. This will give us a good start here. Are you upstairs?
Yes.
This can be where our bedroom is. Coming up. Did you find anything else in here? Any secret goodies? It's really awkward because I can't see
wait,
you.
I have two bread and three arrows.
Alright, since you're the captain, which island would you want us to venture to first?
Okay,
should we start with that snow island over there?
Yes.
Alright, I'm a little scared.
Although I am.
I'm making my way to the smoking crowd.
Okay.
How close am I?
Not even close.
Really?
Nah.
This is so scary.
Yeah, I know. This is no freaking ground.
I don't know what happens if I fall, if I die, or if I lose all my stuff.
Is this on easy? I wonder.
Oh God. Oh, I almost fell.
Hold up. I gotta check. No, this is on hard.
Well, that's good. I mean, we are highly trained professionals after all.
Yes, we are.
Oh God, it's so far away.
Would you want it on hard, like, or do you want it normal?
I guess we can. Should we try just leaving it on hard?
Yeah, I think we should.
Is that what setting the game had it at? They just want us to die? Get anally penetrated?
No, it said at least try easy.
Oh. Well, if we go hard, we can have like the first
Yeah, so
extreme let's play
yeah,
on hard.
I locked it this way. We keep it on hard.
I feel like I should be getting close now.
Yes, you
Ooh,
Oh,
the leaves are changing.
yeah, because they're different types of leaves. I wish I was able to have two clips on.
That'd be fun. Are you like right behind me? I screwed up. We actually lost. Oh, what the? I heard a
Oh,
pressure pad.
these are pressure plates.
Wait, is this wool? Oh, dude, this is wool. We can make beds with this. That way we can actually set our spawn. So we're gonna need six pieces at least of wool. That's cool. Wait, Shade.
What
There's
happened?
something under here. I see nameplates underneath this island.
Whoa.
You see those? Something down there.
Well,
Did you find a chest?
I got a stone shovel. Wait, efficiency one. A snowball.
Oh,
And
there's stuff down here.
a stack of spruce leaves. More
There's an
snowballs.
ice creeper down here.
Bro, I got three iron ingots.
Oh God, oh God.
What happened? What happened? What happened? What happened? Oh God.
I wouldn't come down here.
Are you at?
Whoa, what the hell? You see that water island over there? There's like a guardian or something like
Sheepies.
glowing. How's it going, Mr. Sheep? I need to build a sword because there are some creepers down here.
Bro, what the hell is that? I've never seen that in Minecraft.
An ice creeper. I've never seen that either. It's kind of strange.
That's an ice creeper. The fuck?
Depends on if we were looking at the same thing.
Wait, are you talking about that blue thing across from here?
Oh no. There's ice creepers below the. Oh God. I just got jump
No,
scared by your dog.
that's not really ice. It's not really an ice creeper. Yeah, it's like the motto is actually from. Is actually a fucking creeper that got electrocuted.
All right, so I'm gonna get our base set up over here real quick, and I'm gonna be on my way over with a couple pickaxes and stuff that we need to get the ball rolling. I'm gonna make us a couple beds so that way we can set our spawn point when it comes time to.
Where you at, by the way?
Your bed is going right here, and my bed will go right here. Can only sleep at. Fuck you. Sleep when I
Okay.
want to sleep. So we're gonna get
Did you
a
go
wooden
back
pickaxe.
to the guy's house?
Yeah, just real quickly to make us a pickaxe and sword. Although I kind of fucked up and we have pickaxes but no swords. Need more wood. Probably shouldn't be breaking the house that we're staying at, but you know what? Desperate times calls for desperate measures. It's okay. It's all right. I'm not breaking your house, Lynch. Borrowing resources.
Lynch is like, come on, man. He's got this new house, bruh. Need this house to live,
Oh
bruh.
my God, I just made 100 swords. I shift clicked. God damn it. Whereabouts are you so I can throw the sword at you and stuff?
Wait,
Are you?
you have a pickaxe, you said.
Yep.
Let me
I have a
use.
pickaxe and sword for us.
You should let me use that. Let me use that pickaxe because there are things like pressure plates
Are
waiting
you at the island still?
that we need. No, I'm actually right behind you.
Am I looking at you right now?
Yes.
Here. I just picked that back up, or did you get it?
I got it.
And there's that. Also, we have, I don't know, did you get any mushroom stew?
Mushroom stew.
Do you have any food, or do you need to borrow some?
No, I didn't get no food. Well, actually, I have a piece of bread if you want to.
Your dogs keeps jump scaring me.
Yes, I know. Hold up. I gotta edit this shit out because the fucking gay ass dog.
I don't think we can. Oh God, what did I just do?
All right. What happened?
We have to find some cobblestone. Oh, here we go. So we can start upgrading our gear. And unfortunately, I think we're gonna have to fight these ice creepers down here. Oh, fuck! Oh no. I did something very bad. Wait, are you at the house? We need to sleep so we can set our spawn point at the house.
Don't understand why you can't see me.
Can you see me?
Yes.
That is kind of weird. Hopefully next time when we log in, it'll fix itself. I'm going to bed. Oh God, are you sleeping?
To be honest, you should have been recording too. This would have been a good thing for your channel as well. Wait, where's? Oh, my bed's over there.
Yeah, isn't that cool? If I lived here, that's where I would want my bed. Are you getting hurt over there?
Yes.
How?
I got fucking
Something.
killed. And now I'm back at a place with a whole bunch of fucking command blocks. Oh shit. Damn.
Just, there should be a button over there that says start. Maybe this time I'll actually see you too. Let's look for a sign that'll say start map. What'd you do? What?
Shit. There's a fucking hole. There's a whole fucking ender chest filled with a fucking chain mail chest plate, a slightly damaged anvil, Tatachi's head. Oh God. And ender pearls and dragon's breath. And lingering potion of harming, and arrows of weakness. Yeah.
Dude, what the hell? Oh, I found some dye. Oh, and a chest with more leaves that we're gonna need.
Hold up.
Hold up. Hey, smoke weed every day. There's also stuff that we can upgrade our gear in here.
Bruh, I hold up. I'll be right back.
Wait, I just found the dye. Well, guys, while Shade is helping his caring, loving father, I am here to let you guys know that I did, in fact, find the die, and we now have 2 out of 16. And also, I'm going to go upgrade our arsenal. We're no longer packing wood, we're packing stone. That's what's up. Drop off our. We actually do have an iron shovel now, which is great. So we gotta ensure that our arsenal is always on point. We gotta be the very best, like no one ever was. Okay. Fortunately, I'm gonna have to break more of this wood. Nothing wrong with it. I just have to make sure it's going to work right. Break more of this stuff. Okay. More wood up on this bitch. I don't know how long Shade's going to be gone for, so I'm just here to entertain you until he gets back. He's got his annoying dog peeping in the back. But hey. I don't judge him. Neither should you. Let's go upstairs and make ourselves some sticks. Boom, shakalaka. Right. Go harvest that iron now. That iron's what we need to survive, son. I don't think we can harvest emeralds.
Okay, I'm back. Condorius?
It's okay, man.
Okay.
I was just r running the show for you.
Yeah, my bad. I had to carry in something because my bathroom floor is getting done.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Well, I upgraded our arsenal. We now have stone pickaxes.
That is fucking now, how the fuck am I
Soon to
gonna
be. Soon to be iron.
slash spawn. I'm just gonna go slash spawn. Fuck.
Oh, fucking fuck.
I should have done slash set spawn, to be honest.
There's a block of iron that I really want.
Oh, yo, what's how do you how do I
There
get
should be a
that?
sign that says,
Slash home, maybe. Hold up. Are you talking about the place with all the command blocks?
Yeah.
Where?
There should be like, you see any signs on the command blocks?
Oh.
Oh God.
But it took away all my stuff.
It just reset the game completely.
Wow.
Oh shit. At least we still have a bridge.
Where? Shit, at least we know where everything is, actually, to be honest.
Do
Let's
you see
go.
the bridge here?
I'm gonna go through this. Yes, I see everything.
Son of a bitch. Well, I do have some stuff up in the
How?
treasure chest upstairs.
Actually, it didn't reset the game completely. We just our inventory actually just got fucking.
Dude, you wanna know how bad that is? I had four fucking iron blocks. Four iron blocks.
Fucking gay.
And I had cobblestone weaponry. About to be iron weaponry. Now I'm gonna starve.
See, you didn't suffocate?
No.
What the fuck? You weren't even getting hurt, and I was. What the hell? I'm sleeping in
You
your
might need to
bed.
move your bed.
Oh yeah.
Oh, thank God. We do. We have one more. Or we have a block of iron. We have one block of iron. Which sucks. Compared to what we did have. God damn it, Shade. God damn it. No, I'm just kidding. I wonder why it spawned you out there, because when I died, I just came back to my,
Slash set. Wait, set. World. Spawn.
All right. Fortunately enough, I did manage to get us back to where we need to be. No need to thank me. Condorius just doing his patriotic duty.
Either way, thank you, Condorius. Hold up, I gotta like find out how to set world spawn.
You used to call me on my. You used to. Yo, you used to call me on my cell phone.
I don't know how to set spawn.
It should have worked. Oh, wait, because you didn't get a full night's rest in that bed. It killed you. We can try again tonight. It's getting to be that time, anyways. Coming. Keyword come.
I really hope everything's back in the loot chest. Nope. Fuck.
That's okay. Unfortunately, we're going to kill some sheep for food.
Oh yeah, I forgot raw mutton and shit like that.
Right, we have an iron hoe. We can start making a farm. Ha, I like where you put your bed. Meh.
Like Sleeping
That's my
Beauty.
girlfriend.
Like Sleeping Beauty in this bitch.
Hell yeah. So guess what?
Yo.
We have two iron pickaxes. And we have an iron sword. Not two yet, unfortunately. But we do have a cobblestone sword as well. And hang on, wait for it, wait for it. We have a stove. Okay. I'm gonna also build a axe real quick.
Oh, iron pickaxe, you said, right?
Yeah, are you up here?
Where are you?
Actually, I see
Oh,
you now.
yeah. Oh, you do?
Think. You disappeared on me again. Nope, I see you.
Yay. All right, let's
Here you
go.
go. Oh, I can't believe it, dude. We lost all of our oak leaves. Oh no, this is bad news. I don't know how to get leaves without breaking them. Is there a special way?
Cheers.
Right.
I have one iron ore.
I have a iron ore too. How many do we need? Just two, right?
Yep.
Perfect. I'm actually down here getting a few, some more iron. It's on our journey. No, it fell out the world.
Made like what?
The iron.
Someone made fucking 40 something sticks.
That would be me.
I have them now, but like, this is crazy.
Coming back. Actually, I need to chop down some trees with firewood. Okay. You could probably actually just turn this into like multiple episodes. Just record your outro as like a separate entity for the end of your videos. Or just have the volume. Oh my God, this is gonna be so bad. There's no more sheep on that island. How close to starvation are you?
Starvation.
Yeah.
I have 4 replay. explanation, whatever the fuck it is, wrong.
Got it.
I have to replenish shit. I got a map, though. Do you have a... I got a map, though.
Oh, yeah. Wait a minute. You need this. Sweet.
My hair feels soft. That's so nice.
Does it?
Yeah. Because it's actually starting to get longer now. Because I had to cut it. So it's short. But now it's starting to get longer. I'm going to have my old hair back.
Are you going to be a happy man?
Yeah, because all the girls like to just fucking put their hands through my hair and shit. They'll be like, oh, nice hair.
Alright.
No. I just said no.
Oh, there's a chest back here. Leather boots.
Oh my god.
Oh, yeah.
Why? Okay. I don't need. Oh my god. I don't need to.
What just happened? No.
Because my mom's trying to tell me to go use the bathroom. Because the toilet's gonna be off for hours.
Alright.
I just told her I could fucking go into the fucking. Go in the backyard or some shit.
You used to call me, am I?
I gotta fucking shut this door.
You used to. All right, we officially have some shears. Which is perfect. I need to take this iron hoe.
Awesome.
Unfortunately, we lost our bucket.
Really?
Kinda sad. But right here... We can put some dirt right here. Get rid of whatever the hell that is.
Yeah, like, what's dirt?
And then we'll do this, and we'll do this. There we go. Now I got some wheat growing. Let's see if I can't find any more.
Where exactly? You're...
At the island before the...
You know, these little... There's hay bale here, and you could just, I think, basically make it into separate wheat and make hella bread.
Really?
Yeah. I think. I hope.
Well, fuck my arse with a piece of glars. While you do that, I'm gonna venture off to this island. Because it looks promising. It looks like the fruits of our labor will pay off here.
Do you actually know how to make bread exactly?
3 pieces of wheat. How could you forget such a basic recipe?
I didn't know you can make bread in a fucking crafting table.
You have to put it in the furnace, cook it. 88 degrees. You used to call me on.
Oh, God.
Cell phone.
Night when you need my home.
Love.
Oh.
You used to, yo. You used to smoke all my weed.
You used to smoke all my weed, ho.
Oh,
You
God.
always trying to smoke. I'm just trying to smoke, ho. If you're trying to get my weed, I'm gonna have to kick you out. So stop sucking on my dick. Trying
Oh,
to
God.
smoke up all my shit.
Damn.
Stop always sucking dick. Always trying to smoke my shit. Yeah. You used to
Pretty
smoke
good,
all
man.
my weed, though. Alright. Those, yeah, I'm gonna
Enough
put,
of that.
yeah, I'm most definitely gonna put that in the fucking video. Just fucking, just me while I was like thinking of shit, just start rapping. It's not rapping, fucking just start saying.
I see something very scary in the distance. Something very scary.
You mean that little blue thing that's fucking. Do you see that little island that's made out of like water or some shit?
Oh my God, there's a polar bear over here. How you doing, buddy? You're just a friendly teddy bear, aren't ya? Yeah. Ah! Bad happened.
What happened?
Definitely didn't anger a polar bear.
Wait, there's actually polar bears in this.
Hell yeah, man. Oh.
I thought that was just a myth, to be honest.
I just got something very strange.
What?
Are you ready for this?
Guess I'm ready
It
for
said I have a
anything.
spawn egg and it says Jeb underscore.
Wait, Jed or Jeb?
It might be Jed. Yeah, let me check my B's and D's. No, it's Jeb.
Jeb.
Yeah.
Oh God. Yo, we got a Jeb egg. Yo, that's do you know who Jeb is? That's one of the creators of Minecraft.
Really?
Yeah. So the fact that we got that, you killed the polar bear?
Was in a chest.
That's kind of cool. We'll have to ask the guys. Let us know what that means if someone has played this before. Let me know what in the comment section. Let me know what it means. Like what does it do? Like
Yellow stay. Ah!
we know who everybody knows. Well, we
Help me.
what happened?
Getting attacked by a skeleton that has a fish.
What the fuck? Skeleton has a fish. Never heard that shit before. Hold up, let me
Breaking
put.
the spawner.
Hey Lynch, don't touch these goddamn fucking emeralds, I'll kill you.
Oh, I have some emeralds.
Oh, you do.
Yeah. I want my mommy. You used to call me.
On my cell phone.
Call me daddy.
I have a map on my phone.
Oh,
Where did you die?
I gotta go drop some of the stuff off, though. I actually can make you an iron sword if you'd wish.
Would be cool. How do you fucking
If you want me to, Governor.
how do you turn on oh. Wait, you is keep inventory on?
Yeah.
Okay. Then why the fuck? Wait, then how the hell did you like? How the hell did you spawn right there? I didn't spawn there last time. That's weird.
Because I'm Satan. How many emeralds
Ha.
or iron do you have? Or how much iron do you have?
It's in an interesting chest. I have 5 iron and two emeralds.
Wait, we can use this to our advantage. There's gonna be a fight. All right, let's see. You ready?
You get it? Oh. Oh, it's this. It's
He's
the
a
sheep.
rainbow sheepy.
Yeah, the sheep, the rainbow sheep.
Oops. Oops. I didn't realize that he'd stop being rainbow if I took all his hair away. Sorry, Jeb.
What if he grows it back? And it's still
Well, at least.
rainbow? That'd be fucking cool.
I hope so. Where'd you put the emeralds?
Oh, I have the emeralds.
Or not emeralds, but iron.
Next to you, bruh.
Sweet. Did I pick it up?
Yeah.
All right, here. That's for you.
Yo, get in your bed. Let's go
This
to
is for
sleep.
you. Get in bed.
Yeah.
So obnoxious. Ah!
Yeah, now it happened.
Here.
Yeah.
And here.
Wait, what? Oh.
You're gonna be our fighter. I'm just gonna be the guy that builds bridges and mines stuff.
And breaking and protection. Cool.
Let's go back to where I died so you can deal with them. See you later, buddy.
That's our pet sheep.
This is our pet person.
Yeah.
Oh, we can't kill him, though.
He runs the sex dungeon
Oh,
downstairs.
God. Now we gotta build a sex dungeon.
We should,
Right.
yo, to be honest, like they said no adding mods, but what we should do later on in the series is just fuck up their rules and just add mods anyways.
Oh, God.
And then just add fun stuff to it, to this, like, you know what I mean? Like
Here's the polar bear.
maybe actually like copy this world maybe, and then just like put it in a different mod pack.
You see what I see?
Where yeah,
I see a.
you see that blue water? Oh, do you see that water over there?
That's what I'm heading to next. Get your ass over here.
You see
You see me?
that gray, you see that black and blue thing that's like just moving around in the middle of the island, right?
It's the guardian. Fuck its ass once we get over there.
Why can't I see it like that? Why does it look like that? It looks
Are
weird
you
from here.
coming over here?
Yeah.
I need your assistance with these skeletons.
Okay.
Spooky, scary skeletons. Sorry. Oh God, they're waiting for. Ah! Hurry, they have fishes. Coming. Are you coming?
I'm scared of the polar bear.
He won't hurt you unless you hurt him. Oh! Oh, fuck!
What is he doing? What is? Oh, no.
Knock him off.
No, why would you knock him off? That could have been a loot.
Sorry. Come this way. There's a whole family. You can slaughter the whole family. Start with the young ones first.
Where they at though? Oh, fuck. Fuck is good.
Oh,
Fuck is
God.
good. Fuck is good. They said was good, mate. Was good, mate. Oh no. Oh
What's
no.
gonna work? Teamwork. Where's their spawn? Where's their spawn? Oh, I got it. I got their spawn. Oh! Holy shit. Dude. A million of them died. Why did I spawn on top of the house? Why is this a good idea?
Oh, I got the, I got his chest plate. So you could have my chest plate.
Dude, there's a million of them, dude. Spooky, scary skeletons. Shivering screeches in my ass.
God damn it. I gotta fucking heal. No. Motherfucker.
No! Don't die. I have to destroy the spawn.
I died.
No! I watched you die.
Slash home. What the fuck is good? It's not letting me spawn. It won't let me spawn. Bro.
What the fuck? Hang on, before you do a reset, let me put some of the stuff away.
Oh, yeah, that's why, because I fucking spawned on top of the goddamn house. And like at that right, at the very edge too. They would do some fuck shit like that.
Are you, you have to reset the map?
No.
I'm okay. Okay. Let's head back to that place. I have to destroy that spawner.
I got, I got some unbreaking one iron boots. Come here.
Come in. Give you your medicine, little boy.
Your boots back because I got the,
Here's the deal. These and this. Oh, God. Give me that. Give me that.
Wow. Oh, yeah.
Here's the deal. All right. I should be. All right, let's go fuck these guys. We need to get that die. The first one was easy. This one's a pain in my ass. Word. I can only imagine how hard the underwater one's going to be. We have to probably get some like potions of water breathing or something. Okay. Oh, look. Another block of iron. Nice. Pretty soon we're going to be all armored up. You ready? Aluakwa! Oops. Probably shouldn't say that on recording. But hey. They said it first. I'm a child. I repeat what I hear. Oh, fuck. They're all there, buddy. Oh, no. They're coming. They're coming.
I just want to see them. Let's see them try to fuck with the,
No! They're hurting me. Where are you?
Right here. Getting one.
Where's your one? Fucked it up. We have to go down there. I have to destroy their spawn. I'm sick of these motherfuckers, and they spawn so much. Oh, God. Shade. Get their attention. Oh, fuck. Shit!
Whoa, move, so I don't have to...
Why are they all coming after me?
This might be a good thing.
I destroyed one spawner. Maybe
damn
there
it,
won't be. Oh god!
Damn it!
I fell out the world. No, I keep falling out of the world.
Don't worry about it. It'll soon.
Oh, thank God. I was so scared for my life. My penis was tingling. Oh, why the fuck did I spawn on the house instead of in it? Can't all be winners. Although this map's pretty badass, man.
Yes, it is. You have to hit him in their fucking face. God damn it, I died.
No!
Ooh. Got another piece of
ammo. Judge.
Got some more emerald. Fuck you!
No!
I fucking hate this shit.
I got all the spawners.
You know why? You know why we're falling through? Because the block that we spawned on, is broken.
Really?
Maybe. Well, I know the one that we had before. Yeah.
I don't know where the die is for this level.
And I know I got freaking some clay. That's about it. I found mad bowls. And some flowers. Oh, that we can make another die.
Can we?
Yeah. Yellow die.
Make that shit.
How do you make die?
I think you just put it in the crafting table. I hope. Oh. Sorry. All right.
Did you already get a yellow dye or no?
I don't think so.
How do you even make yellow dye? Like it's just.
Maybe you put it in the furnace.
Nah, I think it's with ink. I think it's with ink sack. Maybe.
I like incest. Oh wait, you said ink sack. Oh. My bad.
It's okay, buddy.
Oh.
Yo, next episode you should record too.
Like, God fuck! Getting sick of these fucking motherfuckers.
Like, next episode because then the other, they can see your channel could see your point of view. And then you would get some subs as well.
And it's sweet, sweet, sweet victory. Have you ever seen that SpongeBob episode? Dun, 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 dun. Were you about to tell me no?
I might have actually. Sweet, sweet victory.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where they're playing like at the Super Bowl or whatever.
Yeah.
It's a good song.
The treasure. Whoa.
There's some What's treasure. In there? There's some
treasure. I don't know. It just says treasure.
Oh, we have to break the blocks. How are we supposed to break those blocks, not diamond?
Maybe or we could just break it, you know.
Wait, wait.
Oh, shit.
You know what? Did you see what I got?
Yes.
I got me some diamonds. How did I know to look there? I don't know. Luck of the draw. I just started breaking down.
Could you like get some cobble really quick and you know patch those up so I don't fall? Actually, never mind.
No. Just like, no. And it's sweet, sweet, sweet victory. Oh shit. Well, I almost fell there. Well, honestly, I think that we have enough. Yeah, we do have enough diamonds to make a diamond pickaxe here.
Okay, I have some sticks.
Let's get some. You have a crafting table, or do we need to get some wood?
We might need to have some wood, but I think wood has
Thankfully, we have some right here.
yeah, so I think.
And here is where.
Oh, I got this. I got the split the fish of slapping, or whatever it is.
Really?
It's not what it's called, but I think it's called a fish with knockback too. Oh shit! God damn! I didn't know
I
fish.
just made 165.
Oh wow! Really?
Hundred and sixty-five sticks.
Why do you always, God
There you go.
damn.
Wait, 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 wait. You're gonna like me for this one. I have something for you. Something I think you might find enjoyable. That's not it. That's not it, I promise. Now I'm gonna sit here and break all this shit for treasure. Hopefully, what if there's like no treasure in here?
I'll be like, fuck you.
Wait, there is. There's something here. They said there's no nether on this map, isn't right?
No. Yes, that's what they said.
What's in there?
We're
Oh,
all
God.
set. Oh, God. Yes.
While you loot this treasure, I'm gonna go build, start working on the next bridge. Try and get a.
We're kind of
Was there a die
almost
in there?
there. Ah,
Never
yes,
mind.
I think so.
All right. Well, we have to conquer our fears, so we're gonna go to the water world. Hopefully you don't mind. And then I think after this water world, we should probably end the recording for now. The winner takes all. It's the thrill of one last
There's no
kill.
touch on this, yay.
The last one to fall. Sorry. God, what's going on over there? Is someone pounding?
No.
You have like the construction workers over at your house right now? Ah!
My dad's
What the
work
fuck?
my dad is working on the bathroom floor. He's destroying
Jesus
the house.
Christ!
What happened?
I just got jump scared. Come
Why?
over here. You'll find out. Come over here. Scared the shit out of me.
Where do I
It's
kind
so freakishly loud.
where do I exactly go?
I'm building a bridge to the water world. God,
I
I have
think
some sort of effect on me right now from that, and it scared the piss out of me.
there's another world. That's cool. Or not
No,
another
you gotta
world,
go.
another island.
You gotta go to the other side.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my God, that scared me.
Hey, Mr. Polar Bear. Where'd you exactly go?
I'm on the water world. I see you. Keep going. You should see the bridge soon. Go ahead and start crossing it. Nothing bad will happen, I promise. Did you get it? You didn't get the jump scare, did you? What the fuck? The guardian's face like appeared right in front of mine
Oh
and it
shit,
screeched.
yes, I did. I did get that. Oh god.
That's so scary. Oh, you can actually go down there, dude. Oh, you can't break it. You legitimately have to go in there. I'm gonna fight it. I'm just gonna see how much damage it does. But first, I want to see what they give us.
Know how
Oh,
much.
you can't break anything here.
Oh, it's here. Yo,
Oh,
yo. Come here. Come here.
we have to kill him in order to. All right, let me get out my iron sword.
Whoa, rabbit's foot. When in main hand, max health.
Oh fuck. Oh God. I don't think we're ready for this guy yet. I just got fucked the fuck up. Oh no. Is that your dad?
He's funny as hell. Yo,
I died, dude. I wouldn't even suggest going down there unless you think you're ready.
I mean, I'm pretty good. I'm pretty geared.
Then get your ass in there and fight. I actually have a couple potions that might help you too.
Do you have a arrow? Exactly.
I have a bunch of arrows.
I need one arrow. I've been.
I have 5 arrows of slowness.
Cause I have infinity on my bow. Do you have any armor on right now?
I have a leather boots and a chest plate.
I have to give you some iron boots.
You have iron boots?
I also have an enchantment book with blast protection. Sure.
What bits of armor do you need?
And respiration.
Just a helmet?
Yeah, I just need a helmet to be honest.
You have pants?
Yeah. I have pants for you if you need them. And
I do need them.
I have Thorn's leather pants.
I have an iron helmet for you. And a couple arrows, I'm coming. What a bright, nice, bright day.
I just need one arrow because I have infinity.
You want arrow or a slowness arrow?
How many regular arrows do you have, and how many slowness arrows do you have?
I have 5 slowness and 10 regular.
I just want one of each.
Okay. Oh! I just fell off the world. God damn it, man.
The way you did that.
Oh, there I go again, you motherfucker! God damn it! Timmy! Oh, you piece of shit! What is wrong with you?
Try walking forward when you spawn.
Nope, I'm dying again. I'm dying again! Jesus Christ!
That's what happened to me, bro.
Dude, what the fuck? How many times am I gonna die here? Son of a bitch. There we go. Apparently, we have to move our beds because that's just a pain in the ass.
Don't understand why when we slept it didn't work.
Ha! Gotta get that boom, boom.
Ah, fuck. I get mining fatigue from this faggot.
This faggot. Yeah, what a faggot. He likes to blow people for money. Kind of like Tyrone. Kid. Hopefully he doesn't watch this video. You suck my dick!
I just showed this to him. Oh, I got 8 minute potion of water breathing.
All right, I have a couple potions that I can throw at this bitch. Here's this. Here's this. Here's this.
Here's this. Here's this.
Ah!
Did you get the iron boots?
Thought I did. So. Did he steal them?
Oh, here. Those are right next to you. All right, there you go.
No, fuck. God damn it.
Yeah, here. Going in. Fuck it.
Fuck! Now you're poisoned as fuck.
God damn it, man. Damn. I only had
Sorry.
one. Damn.
I didn't mean to. I went to push the button, but it
No.
was already pressed, so then my potion went flying.
Yo, what the fuck?
Are you
Damn,
falling off the
bro.
world?
Fuck the world right now. Let's see. There we go. Okay. Why the fuck is there so many patches in this fucking patches of
Definitely wasn't because of me, I promise. Should I go in there and fight him?
Yeah.
Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar! Yeah.
Fucking instant
I
death.
literally,
Instant
I
death.
only had one heart of health, or half heart of health. I don't want to hear it. Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, I know you want to. Hey, did you ever watch the movie Pocahontas?
Like the animated version?
Yeah,
Yeah.
Disney. Can you believe that that made on the worst Disney movies as like number 7 out of 10? Yeah. Which actually, I can't really remember Pocahontas that much. I know it didn't make the sense because in real life, if the Indians would have seen the Americans, they would have like chopped off their heads. It's like, you love my daughter, huh? I do love your daughter. I chop off your head and we eat it.
Why the fuck do these guys fucking just straight kill you in one fucking sh like three fucking shots? It's not cool.
Did you do any damage to him?
No. It's kind of gay. They won't die.
This is gonna be a battle.
Yes.
Something tells me we have to go spread onward to other islands. Is what I'm doing here.
Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna be doing.
I'm heading to the desert one right now. Because then it's always the desert world that's supposed to be the second world. Or at least in Mario, that's what it was. Do you want to build a snowman?
Do you think the fish hook would hurt him?
Maybe. How much damage does it do? Or doesn't that tell you?
Didn't tell me.
What a fucking bitch. I got an idea. Let's go to the nether world. That should be way easier. Are you high? Yeah. Yeah, I am.
Where is it?
The desert world?
Oh, the desert world.
Be getting close. Oh, I'm getting pretty damn close. Why are the worlds so far away, god damn it?
So it's a challenge, motherfucker.
Oh wait, these are gold blocks.
Oh shit. Oh yeah, because it's a mesobiome, basically. Ooh, this looks like a dungeon. A very cool dungeon.
Whoa, dude, come here. We got some golden carrots. We got a clock. We have spectral arrows. Oh, we can use the obsidian to make an enchanting table. That way we can enchant our gear and stuff. It's crazy. I'm just looking in the chest and watching you do all sorts of weird shit.
You could have, no, those four are for you. Both of those
Oh, are they?
four, yeah. This way you have some on yours, and I have some on mine.
Shade, come over here real quick. Look across this way. If I didn't know any better, I'd say that's a haunted house over there.
Basically, but that's the end. You know that? That's it. That's the end in 1.10.2. That's basically what it looks like.
Oh God.
Yeah, those are dungeons. Just like
Is there anything down there?
I didn't check down there yet. Let's go.
You have fun with that.
Why not?
It's good. I'm coming.
They'd be like, no.
I'm just kidding. I'm actually walking around real quick. I want to see if there's any more gold. I don't see any more. Pardon me. Oh my god, it's a maze. Ah! I did not scream like a girl, god damn it. Ah!
What?
There's a cactus man over here.
Watch
And
out.
every time you hit it, it does damage to you. Kill that bitch. Kill that bitch.
You get anything wrong?
No, but I need to find their spawn. Oh, I found it. It's underneath the chest. It's gone. We have a golden sword with knockback too.
Ooh, white shield. What does this do? Oh, it just blocks things. Okay.
You can start planting some melon now as well. I took everything else.
Ooh, knock back two on this.
Did you take it?
Yeah.
Oh!
You got fucked up. What was that?
No, now I'm falling. Now I'm falling.
What was it? How'd you die?
Sand fell on my head. God damn it! Oh, thank God. Stuck in an endless loop. I'm getting sick of this motherfucking bitch. All right, well, I have a bunch of shit I need to take care of right now. I'm putting anything that's anything into this fucking shit. I'm gonna take some glistening melon. All right. Ow! Scared me.
That should not be that.
You can't eat glycerine melon. What the fuck? Why do I have it?
That's for potions.
Oh. Well, that makes sense. I'm sure glad they gave me it. It's not like I ever get hungry or anything. You son of a bitch! Of course I'm fucking hungry! No, you son of a bitch. No, don't fuck with my heart. Have you heard that song? It's the Black Eyed Peas.
That's cool.
Have you heard of the Black Eyed Peas?
Yes, I heard. Oh, that's a mesobiome. That's just the. Are you going to the mesobiome? Oh, yes, you are.
Yeah, I figure I better. We need to start expanding our territory. Oh, fuck me. Fell off. All right. Are you with me here?
About to be.
There ain't really anything here, but there's leaves. And
Got
that I am okay with.
a chest.
But there's another island over there. There has to be something. Oh, wait, it's right here. I hear skeletons down there. I'm a little scared. Knock, knock, bitches. Oh, they have pickaxes. Ah!
Oh, I found the golden shovel.
Look at. I found a glitch.
What you mean?
Look at me on this ladder.
Bro, you might want to loot this chest that's out here.
Oh, help me. Ouch.
Watch out,
where's the
bro.
chest? Oh, thank God, cookies. I need me a cookie. Yellow stained clay. Food. Literally just gave me enough to get some regen. That is
God
perfect.
damn, bruh.
Did you die?
Yeah, that it shit fucking one-shotted me.
Oh, he has an enchanted pickaxe.
Oh.
Oh my God, there's so many people. I'm making my way. Oh, you son of a cunt. About ready to fuck your shit up too, you little bitch. Oh, you little bitch. Making my way downtown, walking.
Yeah, where's the spawner? Where's the spawner?
It's right down the ladder, right in front of it. See it? If you can keep them cleared, I can break it.
I could keep you clear. I see it. Oh, not now, but fucking Jew.
Did one shot you?
Yes. I tried fucking moving. I tried hitting it with my knockback sword and it didn't work.
God damn it, dude. These motherfuckers are tough. How can they hit a or one shot us?
Because they have that fucking pickaxe. It's more like two shot, but it's like still. Like, really.
Don't give a fuck what the fuck it is.
They should be getting thorns from this bullshit. Thorns too, to be honest.
I almost have full armor and they can still two shot me.
Word. Bullshit.
Are you down there right now?
No, not yet. I'm actually behind you.
Oh God. Oh God, no. Oh God, no. Shade! Did you break the spawner though?
I'm hitting him with the fish.
Oh God, there's more down there. Yellow stained clay. There's so much gold here to ha be had. I mean, gold stuff kind of sucks, but you know. Oh God, there's so many of them in there. Careful, there's one over there as well.
Oh
Ah!
shit, 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 shit. Fuck off. Fuck you. Yo, that's some gay nigga shit.
Oh God, he's climbing the ladder. You can't climb ladders. Get the fuck down there. What are you thinking you're doing, boy?
Have to make you Batman or some shit.
Scary. Hey Shade, guess what?
What?
Somehow I have an extra heart. Oh, it's my boots. Max health plus two. I have stuff to make an enchanted golden apple.
Where?
Which can actually help us fuck up that boss. We can find another apple and make it golden and...
I have a golden apple, to be honest. But this fuck, yo, this fucking thing is gay. What? Like, really?
How did you die?
I fucking went in there with a potion of healing. Of like fucking regeneration, like fuck, like two. And it's fucking just straight. Two shot at me. I'm fucking dead. That's gay.
I just want to clear out this island. Alright, I think I killed them all. Alright.
Pumpkins.
Arrow of fire resistance. Dude, look at that sword. What?
Sword is fucking crazy.
Why is my leather boots dyed? Why do I have all this leather tunics and shit? I don't want that.
You had leather tunics and shit like this.
Must have been from those corpses I was slaying. Wow. Alright, I'm gonna get some.
Bro, I have. Bro. My apple. I have speed. I have hella amount of speed.
When I, really?
Yeah. You don't see me going fucking hella fast?
No, I see ya.
Like, I gotta shit.
Kinda. Alright, let's go to that last island real quick.
Yeah, let
me. It's like right there.
Move this. Oh, God, bro. That fucking.
Have you been recording?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, dude.
This is gonna be good. This is gonna be a good fucking series and episode.
Besides, you're dead banging.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Did you just fly off the world?
Yes.
Going too fast?
Yes.
Speed racer.
Oh.
Do you remember that show, Speed Racer?
Yes, there is also a movie.
Go, go, Speed Racer. Oh, wait, sorry, that's Power Rangers. Go, go, Power Rangers. Neo, 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 neo.
Fucking gay.
Go, go,
fucking...
Power Rangers.
Bro, I keep
Mighty Morphin.
I keep forgetting. Sorry. I keep forgetting.
Power Rangers. Oh, I hear livestock on this island. Ooh, what the fuck? Something just threw a potion at me.
Witch, wait, are you on a witch? Are you on a swamp biome?
Oh my God! Ah!
Fuck is
I'm on the island next to the mesa with the giant tree. It kind of looks like the Lion King up in this bitch. We got horses, donkeys.
I wonder if.
We're gonna need an axe to cut
oh,
through this.
Oh God!
Yo, fortunately enough, I have it.
I can literally sprint twice, and I'll be across. I'll be already to another island. I go so fast, bro.
Well, this seems like an easy island right here. Ah!
Where you?
There's something weird here.
Where you at? Aren't you at the place with all the animals and shit?
Yeah.
Where are you?
Inside the tree.
The fuck? How the fuck you get inside the tree?
Oh! Oh! Help me! Help me! Oh God. Oh fuck, I'm falling.
I got you. Oh no. Fuck.
What happened? Dude, there's like a million tribal people in there. And they're all wearing like horse heads. It's kind of like the American Horror Story. Do you watch that show?
No, I actually don't because it's fucking scares the shit out of me. God damn it, fucking tribal people. What the fuck, bruh? Like,
Human.
I fucking hit these guys like hella times. This is why I hate that fucking update that they had with the combat update.
Deuce.
You know how like when you like spam, you're not allowed to spam anymore. Like, it's not the same damage. Fucking gay.
Did you hear how much or what they're called? Did you see what they're called? No, you motherfucking cock!
Okay.
Dude, I just got so lucky. Why am I so fast?
What the fuck? Wait, did you get a new what's it called? Did you get a new sword or some shit?
No.
I know
Fucking
you'll want this
bitch ass cunt.
forever. Taking patience. What the fuck?
Why am I not dying now?
I
I'm
keep.
literally falling out the world now.
Okay, here we go. I know
Now it's my turn to keep
you
dying. Catch me, never let me go.
Taking pictures with all my eyes, but I can't.
God damn it.
My FOV,
Sorry.
my field of view just fucking goes back. It just goes like hella back because of my speed.
Did you fall out the world again?
Yes, I didn't think I would.
Oh my God, now we're all gonna keep continuously falling. Dude,
Bro,
we gotta do something about our fucking spawn point.
word, like, I don't understand what the fuck is good with it.
Jesus Christ. Half the game was just gonna be us falling out the world.
God damn, like what the hell? Like I should have made that
All right.
shit.
I'm moving this bed. You should move the bed too. I'm moving it down like three stories.
Don't even know if that's it. Like I freaking slept. We both slept in that fucking thing, so I don't understand why we can't do slash home.
Do you keep falling? Because I'm sleeping right now.
Bed. See how it
Do it yourself.
is.
I'm fucking lazy.
Hold up. Yo.
Yeah.
No, my bad. I have a call, Condors. Yo, what's up, Ken? Nah, I'm making a video right now.
Oh, you're making a video?
Yeah.
Wait, your video's gonna be done by 11:30.
Yeah. Alright, bro.
Alright, later.
Later.
What the fuck was that?
My boy.
11:20.
Yeah,
Oh
so.
God, it's 10:30. I gotta go to bed. I gotta work.
Okay,
Let's go.
guys. So, this is gonna be the end of the episode. Basically, this is me and Condorius signing out.
Hi.
But, guys, go subs I'm gonna put his the link to his channel in the description. Condorius, where'd you go? We will see you guys later. And the other, wait, what was it? The other series are we're still doing the other series, right?
Yeah, man.
Yeah. So yeah, we are still doing the Void Pack 2 Skyblock series. So yeah, we'll ne the next ep this ne next episode is gonna be the next video. It's gonna be the next video for you guys. Sorry I didn't do that this time. My friend here, Condorius, had told me that this is a trending map basically on here. So that sounded kind of cool to me. So I think that will be good for this video. So
I'm stuck.
hope you guys enjoyed and peace. God
I'm
damn it,
stuck.
Condorius. All right, guys. Bye.
Oh my God, we did it. We had a successful episode.